back with a new video for the week. I'm so sorry I've not been posting. I got sick and I'm not sure with what or anything. I had really bad symptoms. I don't know if it was corona or what it was. I have not been going out or anything, so, but I did go to the ER or whatever. Me and my mom were both sick. She got a corona test, so I guess we haven't heard back from them yet, but they don't think that's what it was because they didn't test me. They tested her. They said if she has it, then I have it, whatever. But I have not been going out or anything, so I've been quarantined in my house, but I just was not feeling, you know, good enough or like had the energy to post or make a video, so I haven't really been on TikTok, on here, haven't really been doing much. So, but as you can see from the title, if you clicked, today I'm doing a Versace unboxing haul. This is my, I think, second Versace item, and I'm super excited. All I did was cut the box. I did not, you know, look at it or anything, so it's still all wrapped up perfectly neat, all that. Yeah, I have a dress on. I was trying my clothes on and all, whatever. But, so yeah, so if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel already. That would help me so much, and I'm so grateful for everybody who is subscribed. Please like this video, comment on any type of video ideas you guys might have, and look for upcoming videos soon. I'm really trying to keep up. It's kind of hard, you know, when there's a lot of things going on right now, but I'm trying my best. If you've noticed, if you've watched me before, I have a new background. I got a new bed. You guys are going to see a whole full room tour, room transformation in, you know, a upcoming video. I'm not sure when I'm going to upload it because there's a lot I still have to do to the room. I still have to paint the walls, do the flooring, get the rest of my furniture. So I'm not sure when that's going to be complete yet. It might be a few months from now, but just know that that will be expected probably. So you guys will see the full room transformation once it's finished. It's nowhere near done yet, but I love this bed. If you guys have any questions on it, it is from Amazon, literally from Amazon. And I have no bad, you know, reviews on it at all. Literally my bed set, the whole entire bed, the mattress, every single thing to do with my bed is from Amazon. So that's really cool. So you guys can go get that. So anyways, I think we should jump right into the video. And also, if you guys have not subscribed to my social medias, please please like and subscribe to them. They are linked down in the description below. So let's just get right into it. So like I said, the first thing I did was cut the box. So I did not actually look at it yet. I'm gonna try to keep my address off of there so you guys can't see that. My phone's gonna die soon, so I'm trying to get this video done. Yeah, so let's just get into it. So I'm super excited. I got this off of the Versace website. It's the Versace bathrobe in the black, all black with, you know, gold, because that's how Versace is. It has the gold in it. So, ooh, oh my goodness. It's such a big box. Yo, look at this. Look how fancy that is. Oh my gosh, this is so fancy. So look at this wrapping paper. Versace. That is fancy. That is so fancy. Okay, we're just gonna look to see what they have on the paperwork they gave me. I don't want to show it because I don't know if like my address or anything is on it. I guess this is just the receipt. And if you want exchange, this is the returning label. Oh, this box is big. I didn't realize the box was gonna be that big. I mean, I kind of did, but I kind of didn't. I don't know why. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get this out of here, but here is this box right here. It might be showing up backwards on your screen. Ooh. But I don't know if I should flip this video or what. It's kind of annoying when iPhones are pretty annoying when they do that, you know? When you try to make a video and if you have anything with words in it, it comes out backwards. So I'm hoping that I could fix this, whatever, the backwards thing. But anyways, we're opening the box. Woo, girl. I'm excited. This is my first initial reaction. Oh, okay. They got it all, you know, tidied up in there. Now, the material, okay, is bath-like material, so it's supposed to be a bathrobe, so it's like a towel. I didn't know it was going to be like that. For some reason, I thought it was like a velvety material, but it's a bathrobe, so what was I thinking? Ooh, okay, here it is. Oh my gosh, so here it is so far. You can see like the Versace prints on it. It's really cool, it's nice, it has it imprinted all over it. So I got this in a size small, in the smallest they had. For I guess adult size. I didn't get like a kids or anything. Okay. Wow, this is nice. Look, here's the sleeve details. It has the Versace you know, print, whatever. Wow, that is really cool. So I'm gonna have to show you guys this tried on as well. Oh wow, that's nice. Okay, this is my Versace bathrobe. So I should have kind of looked into this more, only because it actually is just a bathrobe. you can wear it as whatever else, but it is towel material, which I should have looked into that because I didn't want a robe that was towel materials, really. I wanted a robe that I could wear around the house when I'm cold. I mean, I still could, but I just thought this was a different material for some reason. But I mean, it's a bathrobe, so what was I thinking? It literally just told me right there when it said bathrobe. But it is really, really cute and I like it. This was, how much was this? I can look for you guys here. I think it's on here. This was order total $620 from the Versace website. So that is that. And this is just a luxurious bathrobe, very bougie. If you get this, you're very bougie because who spends $620 on a bathrobe? The bougiest one out there. So yeah, she spent it. Yeah, I go a little crazy sometimes, but this is super cute. And then the rest of the inside, this is the belt loop that goes around it. So yeah, I'm going to put this all together and try it on for you guys. And as you can see, this video is super short, but honestly, I like this a lot. Oh, okay. The inside here says Versace on it and the outside there. So you can kind of wear it whichever way you want, but it does go this way. So that's nice. Okay, well, I'm gonna try this on in my mirror and see how much I like this, and I'm gonna give you guys my full point on review. So like I said, short video, I'm sorry. But like I said, please guys, comment video ideas that you guys wanna see because I'm running out and I'm just a beginner. Doesn't make no sense, but all right, I'll get back to you. Guys, I have it on. Here it is. I can't really show you any other angle, but here it is so far. So as you see, it's that, you know, black, and it's a towel print. It's black. It says Versace all over it, and then it has the gold for the Versaces, the Versace pockets, and the Versace tie round. Yeah, this is really, really cute. Very bougie. So I like this a lot, but I give it a probably like an 8 out of 10. The reason so is because, well, it's probably my fault that I give it an 8 out of 10. My fault because, for one, the sleeves are a little bit long. See? Like, if I had, like, you see, it's a little long, but it's not too bad or anything. Because when I go like this, they're fitting. So that's, you know, one point off. And then, also, this does not have any belt loops around it at all. You kind of just have to tie it, which most robes have belt loops, but this doesn't. So you kind of just have to tie this on your own. But it's fine. I mean, it's cute. I like this. So also, I did not know this was like a towel material. I thought it was velvet. Like, because I watched this one YouTuber and she has this and it looked velvet. Just because, doesn't this look velvet to you guys? It doesn't look like a towel. Like, I literally could have bought a towel, but I got this. But it is super cute and it makes me feel very bougie, especially in my brand new bed. So I really like this. I mean, I could wear this, you know. Oh, I don't want to get makeup on this already. I mean, I could wear this coming out of the shower, feel real bougie, but I kind of just want to also be careful with this because it's brand new, $620, expensive, honey. Just as expensive as my Gucci Aces, okay? That price for a robe. Now, so I really do like this though. It is cute and it gives me bougie vibes. I'm gonna stand up. Oh, here it is. Very long, so it covers, if you're gonna wear it as a bathrobe, it will cover, you know, your body, so ain't nobody gonna see you. So now I'm gonna try to show you guys me standing up at a different angle, so let's just get into it.
So guys, this is honestly very hard to show you. My room is a complete mess. Like I said, I'm redoing it, but here it is, full length body, whatever. Here it is.
So guys, here it is once again, as much as I can really show you. Sorry, my room is such a mess, all that, but here it is. I like it. See, it's a little bit long, but like, it's not too long or anything. It's very cute. It has, you know, deep pockets. It literally goes all the way up here, so imagine like all that deep pockets. And you can wear this if you're cold, but it's not the comfiest for if you're cold just because of the bath material, but definitely a bathrobe, exactly what it says. So here it is. So guys, that concludes to my video. I give this probably 8 or 9 out of 10. I really like it a lot. It's super cute. I just kind of have to get used to it because I was looking for a robe that would keep me warm. I didn't know it was a towel robe, but that's my fault. It literally says bathrobe, so I should have known. If it says bathrobe and it doesn't say regular robe, just robe, then it's gonna probably be towel. So, but it is very nice. Makes you feel nice and bougie, you know what I'm saying? And I will be wearing this around the house and not only in the bathroom, because that's just a waste if you're only gonna wear it in the bathroom. I mean, that's up to you. But the only thing is, I just did not know this doesn't have belt loops. I just thought it would for some reason, but I guess it's Versace. They want it to be a little more fancy. And, you know, I do like it. It's a little long, like I said, but I am short and I'm tiny, petite, okay? I'm 5'2", or 5'3", whatever, still same thing. And I'm absolutely tiny, 110 pounds. So, if you're tiny like me, it might be a little big in the arms, but otherwise, it's very bougie, makes you feel like a princess, and that's all that matters. So, Please like this video, turn on post bell notifications if you don't have them turned on already. What are you doing? Please subscribe, and I try to post twice a week. Honestly, I'm still a new YouTuber, so I still try to post twice a week. Please also follow me on TikTok. Get me back to 80k. I don't know what happened. I think there's a bunch of bots on my account, and that's not good. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you. Bye.
Quick brand new clip after the video was filmed, but I'm doing this real quick. I actually give this thing a robe a 9 out of 10 or a 10 out of 10. I'm absolutely in love with it. I think I just had to get used to it for a minute, and I'm absolutely in love. It's so pretty. Makes me feel super luxurious now. So actually, there's nothing wrong with it, people. That was my mistake.